My name is Edith Ann, and I don't have to say nothing if I don't want, because I'm gonna have a baby. You know how you could get a baby? First, you could get real fat. Then you could eat a lot of pickles. Then your daddy puts a lot of clothes in the car and gets real nervous and can't find the keys. And then the policeman gives you a ticket, and you take the ticket to the hospital, and they give you a little baby boy. And that's the truth.